Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. I hope that I can relax you and put you to sleep to the best of my ability. Now, how often do you normally go to sleep for? It's really nice to finally meet you and get to know you a little bit better. How have you been? Did I have to use the excuse me? If you can just try and follow the light. Try and follow the light there to help you sleep more relaxing and a little bit better. I'm just gonna continue rambling. So, what do you plan to do for Easter? Easter is the day that Jesus Christ was born, says the Bible. It's the day where it was actually nurturing and vividly Jesus Christ was born and Easter happened. Easter is one of my favorite holidays. What about you? Do you like Easter as much as I do? Okay, so I can stop you from having a panic anxiety attack if you can just follow the mic. Okay, you're doing really good. What's your favorite holiday? Do you have a specific type of holiday? Sort of. Okay. Well, that's good to know. So, recently, I think that the holidays, we got Easter and then we got May, June, July, August, September, October, then it's Halloween. If you celebrate Halloween, I celebrate Halloween, yes. This is an all-in-one video, me rambling and just trying to, well, relax you. Here, I have this doll here, and what I can do is play with her hair. Just some hair playing to help you sleep and relax. I think she has pretty long hair, don't you think? Yeah. I'm just going to brush it out a little bit. Nice and soft and smooth here. bet you're wondering what my hair looks like right now. And pretty much got it braided. But I can show you when I cut it. It is getting long. I'm not supposed to cut the hair. Just playing with it. Nice and fluffy hair. I don't really got much to do now. I thought you would like to hear me rambling. Okay, so I'm gonna brush it out a little bit. It's nice when I can finally play with my own hair. Just the basics. Brushing the hair and everything. Don't mind the music, it's a little bit too loud. Let's get ready to cut it now. Let's go.